This has been Emily's favorite toy down here.